All right, ladies and gentlemen, I am back. I apologize for being gone for so long. I had a PC problem. A lot of power went into the power supply and a motherboard went. And of course, I don't live in the US, so the parts kind of took some time to get. And yeah, I'm back. So yeah, we're gonna start with some Beach Boys, and this one is Wouldn't It Be Nice? So it's been my first time listening to this here. It's a lyrical video. I'm not sure if the lyrics are right. Hey, I don't know. So if it is wrong, I'm sorry. But hey, guys, let's hop right into this. Gentlemen, hold on for a second. Remember when I, of course, you guys probably don't remember this because I say a lot of things. I talk a lot. If you're new here, I talk a lot. I think I talk the most. Yeah, so like I was saying, guys, remember a time when I said that there's certain music out there where it's okay for kids, your parents to listen to you and your kids at the same time. I think that's this one is that type of a song. It just really it gives me a nice feeling, like a happy feeling. And I keep on saying this every time I listen to a song from before. I feel like I was there. And when I just process everything, this kind of music from back then is just so powerful. Like that's the kind of power it has. It makes you actually feel like you're there. We kind of messed up in music today. Yeah, I don't know if it can be fixed today, but yeah, we messed up in music, yeah. But hey, this is really nice. I enjoy this. It makes me feel like I accomplished something. What I mean accomplish, how can I put this, like a parade or, okay, how do I say this? Can I use, no, I can't use this. I was gonna use That 70s Show, because kind of, hey, I love the show. But I was gonna say, like, that kind of parade thing where people just—I forgot what it's called—but let's say like the actors are doing something and then they just do some, like, a song starts playing. I forgot some—I forgot the name of that thing, but maybe someone can help me out. Not sure if I'm confusing you guys, but hey, I'm talking too much again. Again, I started. I'm sorry. Let's go.
Bye.
Damn. Wow, great song, great song. Guys, can I say, throughout all the Beach Boys songs I've listened to, this one, it's kind of popping up on my favorites list. Hey, I'm gotta say, everyone has their own taste, all right? Guys, this makes me look so unprofessional. I'm sorry, I'm gonna change these headphones. Hey, I'm sorry. I could have done this, but I did something else. I had to, you know, fix a PC, and I was, anyway, enough of that. It's about Beach Boys, right? It's about Beach Boys. So yeah, guys, this is really something up my alley. I don't know if you guys recommended this. If you did, you're the best. You're the best. I'm not sure if you guys did, honestly. I can't remember. But altogether, this is really something I can enjoy and have in my collection. Yeah, my collection is looking pretty nice. Nice. Guys, it's good to be back. You know, it's really good to be back. How long since 2 weeks? I haven't done anything. But hey, feels good. You know, coming back, and the first song I listen to you is something like this. Hello, sign me up. Yeah, guys. Hope you're good wherever you are in the world today. If you're new here, my name is Ace. I know I need to mark up my. I'll shut up now. But hey, guys, thank you so much for joining. Thank you so much for taking a look. If you're new here, hey, hello. My name is Ace. And I'll see all of you beautiful people back on the next set of beautiful videos. We'll start saying this. So I'll see you guys later. Take care.